with joyful gratitude and with a commitment to pursue the ministries of God through our lives in this church, let us offer our gifts to God.